We'd like to celebrate the rich culture of Winnipeg and the province of Manitoba. And to this end, we would like to invite the first of this evening's performers, the India School of Dance, to the stage.
Established in 1980, the India School of Dance has a track record as an arts leader in the community. Working with artists and youth from diverse communities, the school has performed with eminent visiting artists, have traveled the world, and have even performed for the likes of Her Royal Highness Prince Anne and Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. Their achievements have been recognized on local, provincial, and national levels. As such, I am very happy to bring them to the stage, and I'll also read out an explanation of the dance that they were kind enough to provide so you could have some context. ISDMT is honored to participate at the Canadian Race Relations Foundation Awards event. It is a privilege to present two classical dance styles by the teachers at our school. Bharatanatyam, whose origin is considered divine and goes back to over 2,500 years. The art form and tradition can be traced to South India. It has survived the hostility of invaders and colonial rule. This ancient dance is reflective of the performing arts as a gift from the creator and the wisdom of a civilization. Making a transference from temples to other venues, Panditam, performed by Matsya Melani and Sharanpreet, integrates the athletic world with the arts in dance. Keep your eye on the ball, dribbling can also be artistic. Kathak, the art of storytelling through dance, has two disciples, Shavira and Kiana, who will entice you to want more of this Nuvu classical dance from North India. The emphasis is on footwork, as the dancers have hundreds of ankle bells and keep in sync with the music. Characterized by pirouettes or rapid turns, this popular dance style was favored by the Mughal courts. Kathak has its flair in its dazzling moves, and with the expression and intricate movement of Bharatanatyam, has Bollywood choreographers borrow from the classics and lend it to cabaret. Ladies and gentlemen, the India School of Dance, now in its 38th year of operation and service to the community. So please, take it away.
Pandadi tanale sundari pandadi tanale 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 ¡Gracias!